Hey guys, so today's video is going to be all about how to apply your eyeshadow perfectly, including your eyeliner, and I'm going to show you one of my makeup hacks that I use in order to do this, and hopefully it's going to help you and make your life so much easier. And I'm also going to be showing you what areas of the eye to focus on, so that when you do use this hack and you do your eyeshadow, that you know exactly what to do. So if you do want to see what my beauty hack is, then keep watching. Okay, so my foundation is already done, so I'm just going to get started on the areas of the eyes to focus on. And we're going to start off with the trick of this video, which is sellotape. So I'm going to be placing the sellotape here and here, and I'm going to show you how. So basically, you're going to take a piece of sellotape like this, and you're going to tape it at an angle right here, so right about there. And you're just going to tap it right there. And the same applies for the other side. You're going to do exactly the same on the other side. Okay, so this trick is going to help keep your eyeshadow in line with your eyeliner. It's also going to make applying your eyeliner much easier, especially for those of you who struggle with the wing at the end. This is going to help, so just keep watching. Okay, so I'm also going to be showing you the areas of your eyelid that you have to focus on when applying your eyeshadow, and I'm actually going to be using my Comfort Zone palette from Wet n Wild. And this actually has all the words on of the different areas of your eyelid that you have to focus on, so it makes it easier, but I'm also going to be explaining that to you. As you can see, those are the words. Okay, so I'm going to be using the right side, which is the green and the metallic. Okay, so the first section of your eyelid that you want to be focusing on is the crease over here, so where the line is basically. And I'm going to be using this crease color over here. So this is where you kind of want to use a darker shade for your eyeshadow. So whatever color scheme you are going with, you can take the darker shade of that color scheme and you apply it in your crease. Or this is basically how I would do it. After we applied our cut crease color, we are going to go to the eyelid, which is obviously your eyelid over here, and this is where you would use the lighter color or brighter color of the shade that you are going for. You can actually also mix and match your shades, but this is for beginners, so let's stick to one shade. So I'm sticking to the green blue type of shade, you know. So now we're going to go onto our eyelid. And I usually use a flat brush like this one because it kind of helps when you're applying into a concentrated area. And then also with this lighter color, you'd probably want to go into the corners of your eye like that, just to give it a bit of a shimmer. So yeah, that's the lighter shade. And then the next area I want to focus on is going to be kind of like the outside area here. And this is where I'm going to go in with a defining color. So you'd either use a different color here, or you'd use a shimmer, or just something that'll make it pop. So I'm going to be using a metallic shade here. As you can see, the color kind of changes. So that's what I'm going to be using to define. And I'm going to be placing it over here. And you just kind of do circular motions in order to blend it in. So next we're going to end this off with using the brow bone shade on top. Whenever you're adding a light highlighting shade to your brow bone, it helps to lift the brows a bit. Oh, and I am applying this with my finger because it just makes it easier to concentrate it. Okay, so now we are going to be using our eyeliner. And like I said, the tape helps to do a perfect wing. So let's go. Okay, so now that the eyeliner is done, we are going to take the tape off and show you exactly how I want to do it. So you can see how straight it is. Now I already did my foundation and my highlight before applying the tape, which as you can see there's a line there now, so you probably want to do that afterwards, okay? Here we go. As you can see, everything is in line. Perfect application. And it's all because you use this simple piece of tape right here. So let me just clean up my cheekbones quickly and then we can finish off the eye look. Okay, so now that it's clean, let's finish off the look with some mascara. And I'll be using my False/Superstar mascara. As you can see, everything's in line on that side, and it's super clean. That is what happens when you use tape. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you didn't know about the tape hack, now you know, and I hope it makes life so much easier for you. So if you did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and hope to see you back soon. Thank you for watching.